One. All right. Go.
Muffin Man versus Noe3. Honestly, very good showing for Norm today. Man, it's a, so far at least Sunny's a good lead. Pretty good run. Norm, last time we played, I think I won. So probably felt pretty good. Definitely beating Nick. That was a good accomplishment to have. Norm with he's got a good playstyle. Very foundational, very little Smash 4-esque. That's very good. But it translates against all Smash games. Movement, player knowledge, understanding just like how to play the game. It's the meta beyond the meta just with an Smash attack here. Man was able to just like sit back. Like, you know, yep. So we'll sit back. Just go out there. I'll let you do your you approach. I'm game launch. I got a crazy launch. And then you get killed with a shit car. Alright. Ooh, nice. Starting with a weird, like, semi-spike. Yep, and with the back air. Yeah, the music on this stage is baller. There's none better. Get him! No slouch. could have gone more super. Yeah, I'm hitting with the back side of that bear. It's rough. Pick up hitboxes. There we go, there we go. That freaking... That's the problem with game one. You get start comboing, combo DI, but you gotta combo DI with something else. Things are another, a different ball out. Turn there. You can just always toss out. It takes on the stage, kind of stage. So good, it's the Chronicles of the showing for Norm today. You went to loser semis, dude. That's pretty far.